Welkom bij Inge's Adventures. It's not so good with me. It's not bad, like, not seriously, but still worse enough that I need more, how to say, onderzoek in English. You know, like a gastroscopy. I've already a few weeks terrible stomach aches, diarrhea. Sorry if it's really TMI, and it was so bad I need to go to the hospital, and they got me some infuses, IVs, I'm sorry, and that's why I have a really big blue stain on my arm, a bruise. I'm sorry, I really need to have to look for my words today. Normally my English is a little bit better, but I'm not feeling well. I'm still sweating really hard. Then I'm thinking, is it just really this hot or just me? You know that feeling? So next week I have to go for that gastroscopy, and then I know what's finally wrong with me. Probably nothing bad, but just to be sure and to give me the proper meds so I can get better and finally get to work, because I'm sick of staying at home, literally. I'm bored as hell, you know. And the reason why I put this in English, because my Netherlands followers or Belgian followers don't give a fuck, I guess, because nobody reacts. But I'm already happy, my friends care and my family care, so if you really want to follow me on Inge's Adventures in English, give me thumbs ups, give me a comment, and I will keep you posted. Because English vlogging is so much more fun than in Flemish or Netherlands, Dutch, how to say? Sorry if I look down, I'm so addicted to this game of Sims. Well, and I'm going to chat with my best friend, because I really miss her now. Because I saw her for a few weeks. Didn't saw her for a few weeks, I mean. And what you heard on the background, that's my budgie, Flip, and my other budgie, Binky. They have their own channel, Winky the Grasparkiet, that's in Dutch. Oh, what's this? Oh, nothing. Okay, I gotta go now. I hope that you will follow me, give me my video a like, and ask me some stuff. And I will see you later. Bye.